Alicia, we only have 9 kids on this trip, so I don't have a buddy for you. But what if I can't find anybody and I get lost and I can go home? Well, here, I'll be your buddy. How's that?
Okay, teacher.
Teacher, I'm hungry.
I gotta go potty.
I'm hungry. Me too.
Maybe this is a bad time to tell them that I lost their lunch.
Hello there. I'm the tour guide for your group today.
Oh, nice to meet you, Mr. Tour Guide. Just one question before we start.
What is it?
Is there like a cafeteria here?
Actually, our cafeteria is closed for renovations.
Where's the nearest place I can get food?
The nearest place is about 30 minutes from here. It's a small fast food joint.
30 minutes?
Yes, that's 30 minutes by car. Is there a problem?
You see, my kids are like really hungry and they're already cranky, and they just sat through an hour of a super hot bus ride, and I seem to have forgotten their lunch.
Oh dear, food is important for kids this age. Well, I'll tell you what, once we officially start the tour, you can step out for a few hours to get them food. I'll be more than happy to watch your kids for you.
Are you sure you could do that?
Absolutely. These kids look darling. They just look like perfect angels.
Oh, thank you. You're a lifesaver.
All right then. Let's get started.
How do we play in here? Did you bring a jump rope? You just say we can't play jump rope. Why did you say we can't play jump rope?
This is the youngest group I've ever had. Hello, children.
Who are you?
I'm your museum tour guide. Let me be the first to welcome you to the Museum of History. You kids are in for a treat today.
Oh, are we gonna get candy?
Even better. I will be showing you kids some of the most precious historical artifacts and beautiful paintings you will ever see in your life. Today, you will open your eyes to the wonders of the world.
When is it recess time? Can you bring my hair, Mr. Museum Guide?
Yes, ma'am.
Are we gonna see dinosaurs? I wanna see dinosaurs.
Wow. Actually, I got something even better to show you.
Oh, is it gonna be a giant monster? I wanna see Godzilla. I'm scared.
Oh, these kids, they have such imagination.
That's a wonderful thing.
Oh, yeah.
This might be a good time for you to go get their food.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna sneak away in the back then.
What's that?
This sculpture is one of this museum's finest piece of art. This is a 17th century Greek goddess by the great artist Michelangelo.
Ninja Turtle.
You look like our lunch lady.
This is a one-of-a-kind masterpiece.
Batman, what's this? Mr. Museum Guy say this is statue. What statue? I don't know. What's it say? A, B, C. Is it named ABC? That's not ABC, that's a hopscotch. I want to play hopscotch. Let's play hopscotch.
And this next piece is just magnificent. You might not have learned any math yet, but someday you will learn about geometry. And one of the grandfathers of mathematics is Pythagoras. He discovered the formula of A squared equals B squared plus C squared, and that is how, in a triangle, you calculate the hypotenuse.
Oh, hippopotamus. Is he a hippopotamus?
No, hypotenuse.
What's a hippopotamus?
I just explained it. I guess you guys are too young for math.
Oh, Mr. Museum Guide, the teacher teaches math.
Pythagoras is one of the founding fathers of mathematics.
He said pee-pee.
No, I did not.
Why does Mr. Hippopotamus look so sad? Because he's looking for his baby hippopotamus.
Isn't this cool, kids? You get to learn the history behind your textbooks. Huh?
Uh-oh, Kate, you missed again, you out. I want to go again. No, you have to wait because you missed. It's my turn. Quick. Da, 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 da. Yay, I did it. No, Padman, I saw you touch the line on number 9, and then you jump back, and then you touch the number on number 4. I didn't touch the line. Yes, you did. You touch the line one time, and then you turn around, and you touch the line again, and then I saw you, and then you turn around, and you touch the line. touch the line another time. You say you touch the line, so you're out.
No, I didn't touch the line.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Oh, is it my turn?
No, it's my turn.
No, it's not. It's my turn to get you missed when you threw the rock.
I made you out.
Can I play too?
Stop right there.
Unfair, I didn't touch your line, I didn't touch the line and came out.
No. You're not allowed to play hopscotch inside the museum. This is crayon. This is brand new grand flooring we just got.
Why can't we play?
This is a museum, not a playground.
But you say we have fun. When are we going to play?
The fun is in paying attention during the tour and looking at all the beautiful objects inside this museum.
But I'm bored. Me too.
I'm going to need cleanup in Exhibit 3. Please come right away. Yes, with a mop. Let's go this way and look at some paintings.
I like painting. I
promised you something better than a dinosaur. You kids are so honored to be here. Behind me is the world-renowned painting by the great master Leonardo da Vinci.
Who's that?
May I present the Bubba Lisa. This is probably one of the most valuable paintings in the world. And our museum is lucky enough to have it on exhibit this month.
Ooh, Bubba Lisa. Ooh, it looks like Babisha. Is Bubba Lisa a princess? That's not Princess Dantina. Princess has a crown and pretty dress. That's not true, Jessie K. Yes, it is. I watched Frozen yesterday and Elsa and Anna. They both have pretty dresses and then they both have a crown. No, Jessie K, you stupid. I'm right and you're wrong. No, that's not true. Yes, it is. No, it's not. Yes, it is. No, it's not. I'm gonna tell Mom and me that you turned my seat on the bus. I don't care. Yeah, yeah.
No fighting in the museum.
He started it.
I don't care who started it. There's no fighting inside this museum. We barely just started the tour, so please behave yourselves. Why did I think babysitting a bunch of girls would be easy? Wait a minute. Girls. Where is the boy?
Why won't listen to me? I gotta go potty. Is this a potty? Oh, I gotta go. I gotta go now!
Stop! That's not a bathroom! That's not a bathroom!
I gotta go now!
I'll take you to a bathroom. Come this way.
I gotta go!
Right this way.
I can draw that. No, you can't, Kate. Yes, I can. She did say I can draw. She gave me 3 stickers last week. You can only draw rainbows. You can't draw Baba Yisha. Yes, I can. No, you can't. I'm gonna tell my mommy that you hit me. You pushed me. And then you hit me. No, you pushed me first. You hit me first.